very special Green Legend Awards. Now, these are awards really for people who have spent their entire lives fighting for the cause of the environment. And we're going to start with two people, grand old men of the hills, who started the Chipko movement.
Absolutely. The Chipko movement, which made such a difference across the world, but actually originated in India.
And the people who are going to be getting the award for this, Sunder Lal Bahuguna, Chandi Prasad Bhatt.
Chandi Prasad Bhatt. Padma Bhushan awardee, Chandi Prasad Bhatt is a silent green crusader, an integral part of the Chipko movement. He is one of India's first modern environmentalists. Sunder Lal Bahuguna. Sunder Lal Bahuguna's name is synonymous with the Chipko movement, and his opposition to the Tehri Dam is regarded as a marker in the environmental movements of India. His simple way of life and pioneering work are an inspiration to many.
Namaskar. Mubarak.